Hey everybody, I'm Christopher Green. You're tuning in to AMTV Alternative Media Television. This is Sunday, November 24, 2013. Just put up a breaking video, the truth about Iran's historic nuclear deal. And we've got a great article here written by me. I'd like you to go through, provide all kinds of links and sources, and really give you some deep insight and opinion to what this secret deal is, because I believe we very much have a secret deal. That's been penned, so to speak, by the global cabal that is Western influence and is Western power here in the United States of America. And this man right here, Benjamin Netanyahu, who has every intention of striking Iran as soon as possible. And adding more proof to the pudding, more proof to the pudding, we have officials saying that Israelis and secret trip to inspect Saudi bases could be used as a staging ground for strikes against Iran. Now, I think that this deal, this holiday, these shenanigans, John Kerry smiling and all this BS, and the president saying that they've rolled back these Iran sanctions and rolled back the nuclear program for months at a time is really just BS. They're teeing up for a new war. They're teeing up for a strike. And again, this is adding more proof to the pudding. It's from Tel Aviv. Israeli personnel in recent days were in Saudi Arabia to inspect bases that could be used as a staging ground to launch attacks against Iran, according to the informed Egyptian intelligence officials. The officials said Israel, Saudi Arabia, so Israel's in partnership with Saudi Arabia, Qatar, Jordan, and the Arab and Persian Gulf countries have been discussing the next steps towards possible strikes on Iran's nuclear sites. I mean, that pretty much says it all here. U.S. officials say that they've passed strong messages to Israel and the Saudis that the Americans control radar capabilities over the skies near Iran, and that no strike should be launched without permission from the Obama administration. So that's total and utter BS. But this is more proof into the pudding, folks, that Israel is gearing up for war. And this recent deal, which is no deal at all, is teeing up Israel for this war, is teeing up the American people for this intervention. Don't believe for a minute that John Kerry or any of these people have struck a peace agreement. This isn't a move forward in peace. This is actually a step back. I personally think something catastrophic is going to happen in the not too distant future. Whether or not this is another staged terror attack here on U.S. soil, or it is an event in the Middle East that propels and gives Israel the reason, their ample reason, can be explained to the general public why they had to attack Iran, why they had to begin, dropping bombs, and then conveniently lures the United States into the new war, and Obama can pretend that he was trying to promote peace, but now he has no other option but to have Israel's back in a brand new war that will be bigger and bolder than anything we saw in Iraq and Afghanistan, folks. This is World War III. Get this out, officials. Israelis in secret trip to inspect Saudi bases could be using it as a staging ground for strikes against Iran. Please also check out our video on our website and our YouTube channel, The Truth About Iran's Historic Nuclear Deal. This man here, the president, and the global cabal of Western influence behind these people here are setting up for an attack on Iran. Get it out, make it viral, hard hitting and in your face as usual. I'm Christopher Green. Peace.